Hello guys, today the Bunker Bravo event has started, and it's the best event. Bunker Bravo becomes easier and cheaper, so I will be trying to speedrun it. I'm gonna put a timer on screen, starting from activating the first terminal to killing the last boss on the fourth floor. Try to speedrun and share your time in the comments down below. As you can see with this event, the zombies have lower health, and with AKs, I can kill them within seconds. The only problem is the riot zombies. They are really annoying, so I try to avoid them and kill other zombies as fast as possible. I'm wasting so much time with these stupid riot zombies. Already at the boss fight, first, we need to kill these three zombies, then the liquidator will appear. When shooting with your gun, do it in bursts instead of holding the button down so you don't miss too much. Let's go to the third floor. I'm counting the loading screen in the timer. The third floor is the hardest of the floors in my opinion, but with the event, it's like cutting through butter. Dr. Dredd is also hard to kill here. I almost died, but it would be 100 times harder without the event. Next is the fourth floor. Pretty easy, nothing to worry about. And that's it. We're done. 11 minutes and 14 seconds. Pretty good, right? Thanks for watching, guys, and don't forget to share your time in the comments.